Things are different. Strange, even. The world seems dark and scary. We're all in this together, and yet it can be so lonely. But Easter is coming, and that's good news. An empty tomb stands as a testament of God's faithfulness, grace, and victory. There is a light on the horizon. This light lives in us. It shines through us, even now. So, this Easter, how will you let your light shine? How will you invite your neighbors? Because couldn't we all use a little good news?